Hello, good evening friends. This is another session on palmistry. Let us know regarding another palm in this session. Here you see the palm reading of this palm. Here this is one of the hand which we can let us see what are the special characteristics in this palm. Firstly, as usual, she is having heart line, head line. Here you see this is what a heart line, this is head line, and this is lifeline. And the fingers, as you can see, as this palm is also squarish in nature, this palm is squarish in nature, she is also likes to work hard in her lifetime. And then you can see the special characteristics on this palm, that is here in the heart line, the chain like structures you can watch. The chain like structures here. What is chain like structure means? Like this. Like this. This chain like structures which we can see in the heart line, that indicate that she is having emotional setbacks in her life. And one more important characteristic that we can see in this palm is on the headline, there's a plenty of line crossing over the headline. So that is what another indication that she is influenced a lot by the other people in her life. That is what another important characteristics that we can see in this palm. And one more thing that we can see here is she is having a cross over the lifeline also. You see, this cross is also hindrance in her life. That is what she is always having a setbacks up to the that 40 years of age. You see, this is what a 35 years of age. Up to 35 years to 40 years, she is having a plenty of problem. Afterwards, she is not having that much problems at all. And one more important characteristic that we can see in this palm is there are the some lines are coming out from the lifeline. So that is very good indication of progress in her life. And here in the Venus mount, there are single line which is coming out like this. That is also indication of a good feature, and she can enjoy the family life. And you see there are no cross on it, so that she can lead a comfortable life in the family. No problems at all with adjustment problem in the family. And one more thing that we can see in this palm is, see here, one upshoot is going like this. So that is what another she is she is enjoying life at most, what you can say. Sometimes it is also addiction line also, one can say. Means to say she is addicted to some works. She is addicted to some work related things. Means to say she is not simply sitting. She is always doing one or another thing. So that is what our mind is always occupied from one or another thing. She will not be simply sitting. So always running one or two ideas in our mind. And what is another thing that we can see in this palm is here you see in the lifeline, in the here you see the fate line is starting from here and it is there up to this area up to 35 years that fate line is there. Afterward it is not present, it is not present. And one more thing that we can see is here cross in the middle of the two lines, headline and heart line, that cross is occupied. So that cross is indicating that she is having a interest in study of astrology and learning and knowing about astrology. So and here that on the fame line there is a small line coming on over it, and it is occupying. That is also telling that she is having plenty of knowledge, but unfortunately it is not making her popular. That is another thing that we can see in this palm. And what else we can see is here one line is going out to the family line. This is family line and it is entering into the family line. She makes the wealth for her family. That is another thing that we can see in this palm. I think that's it in this palm. Thank you very much, friend. Please subscribe my channel and please watch my channel and tell your friends to subscribe my channel. And you are always welcome to ask any doubts. Thank you very much. Have a nice day.